Today we're making a path into the bush so that we can get out some walnut logs. And we're using a Kubota to cut a trail in here. Just a little 23 horsepower Kubota with a loader. Here's the trailer we're cutting in. I don't know if you guys can see that or not. And then the bush is way, way down there. Playing tractor with a Kubota. The Kubota that we're using is a three-cylinder diesel, 23 horsepower, 4x4. Just moving some snow so we can get this gate open, so we can get our plow truck in here and try to make a path to where we're gonna drop some trees. There we go. Thank you. So if you like the video, hit the like button, leave a comment, and subscribe.